For the first time of my life, I know who I am. My heart belongs to no one but Egypt. It's because of their poetry of life and freedom.